And the light on, we're ready to go. This is Angle Park. Race 8 at the Greyhounds, 290 Dakota Fair away. Got crowded again, Dakota Fair in the early part. Back last, the favourite. Yarramundi Abbey out quickly. Tilka Joy rushing up to join it. Three away is Doogie. Behind those, four away, Surfing Lass. Around the outside, Queen Rachel. Then Dakota Fair, Trademark Boss. And My Boy Banjo down the back. Tilka Joy takes over two in front of Yarramundi Abbey. Then came Doogie behind those, Queen Rachel. They race to the turn. Tilka Joy in front. Doogie between runners, finishing hard. It's going to the lead, Doogie. And Doogie beats Tilka Joy. Third, Queen Rachel flashing late. Then Yarramundi Abbey, a breakaway came Trademark Boss from My Boy Banjo, Dakota Fair and Surfing Lass. The run here is around 30 and 30 after the running of race number 8, $37 for Doogie, Lester Harris. Number 7 getting the prize here, and it's 7, 8, 1 and 3. Lester Harris for Tracy Amos, a Brindle Bitch, December 2014. Shavatar, Del Breezy, number 7 first. Second to 8.